We use the positive discipline techniques espoused by Thomas Gordon and others before we use any other form of discipline. It's our first line of approach, integrated into our entire approach. It works a lot of the time, but the times when we are talking about using punishments, any forms of punishment, come only after the PD-PET-TET approach has failed. And sometimes it does fail, not because it's not a good approach, but because even though it is a good approach, it is not a perfect one.